We're going to the nature of one.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good. Crank it.
She needs the final ingredient. The blood of a god. Give her your hand.
Delphi-Victor, almost forgot. Ma'am, it would be an honor if you might bless it for us. Are you, Hello? Hello? The fuck was that? She acts like I weren't even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. They speak to a part of our soul. A part specifically you might be missing.
Fuck. Fuck! Damn it, Sindri, you lion cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died! The fuck you want?
It needs a blessing.
Yeah, well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the kill.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, no, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters. Not its form.
All right.
this weapon strike true, may it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done.
Now, you know I can't let you take our new gal home without giving her a twirl. Look, we got volunteers!
It is the first weapon a Spartan learned.
What hell? Ain't this just like old times?
I need to put it more forebodingly myself.
Brother, that goose found a perch on high.
You know I can't let you take our new gal home without giving her a twirl. Look, we got volunteers! Doing this one boy style.
I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rackscabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about it.
Take heart, Brock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
Oh, never mind all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through her paces. Come on. Might have to get creative up ahead. There's eyeball nests all over. Get your throwing arm in gear.
Take that, left leg.
Get the gang.
Above you, watch out.
Better take out that nest or it'll be eyeball city out here.
Behind you, brother!